everyone. In this video, I want to show you how to whip this unicorn cushion or pillow. Before starting, give me your like, subscribe, visit my blog, and share this video. We are going to need sherm, crochet hook number 4, scissors, stuffing for dolls. Let's start making a magic ring. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Now 11 double crochet inside the ring. One, two, three. We will have 12 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Close with a slip stitch in the stitch number 2. 1, 2. Round number 2 with chain 3. 1, 2, 3. And double crochet up the same stitch. In the next stitch, 2 double crochet. One, two. Repeat 2 double crochet in the next stitch. Repeat all the round. 2 double crochet up the same stitch. At the end of the round, we will have 24 points. Now close with a slip stitch in the stitch number 2. Round number 3, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, and double crochet up the same stitch. In the next stitch, 1 double crochet. In the next stitch, 2 double crochet. 1, 2. In the next stitch, repeat 1 double crochet. And in the next stitch, 2 double crochet together. Repeat all the round. At the end of the round, we will have 36 points. Now close with a slip stitch in the stitch number 2. 1, 2. Here, with a slip stitch. Round number 4 with chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Double crochet at the same stitch. In the next stitch, one double crochet. In the next stitch, repeat one double crochet. And in the next stitch, two double crochet together. One, two. Now in the next stitch, one double crochet. In the next stitch, one double crochet. And in the next stitch, two double crochet. Repeat all the round. At the end, we will have 48 points. When we finish close, we add a slip stitch in the stitch number 2. 1, 2. Round number 5 with chain 3. Double crochet at the same stitch. In the next stitch, one double crochet. In the next stitch, one double crochet. In the next stitch, double crochet. And in the next stitch, two double crochet. In the next stitch, repeat one double crochet. In the next stitch, double crochet. In the next stitch, double crochet. Now, in the next stitch, two double crochet. Repeat all the round. At the end of the round, we will have 60 points. When we finish close, we add a slip stitch in the stitch number 2. 1, 2. Round number 6, whip, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, double crochet at the same stitch. Now with 4 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, three, four. In the next stitch, 2 double crochet. Repeat 4 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now in the next stitch, 2 double crochet. At the end of the round, we will have 72 stitch. Close, we add a slip stitch in the stitch number 2. 1, 2. Round number 7 with chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Up the same stitch, double crochet. Now with 5 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five. Now in the next stitch, 2 double crochet. Now repeat 5 double crochet. Now in the next stitch, 2 double crochet. Repeat all the round. 5 double crochet and in the next stitch, 2 double crochet together. At the end of the round, we will have 84 stitch. When we finish close, we add a slip stitch in the stitch number 2. 1, 2. Now close, we add slip stitch. Before closing everything, a stuffing for dolls. Now let's whip the ears with white magic ring. Inside 6 points. Six. Close, we add a slip stitch. Round number 2, whip 1 increase. In the next stitch, increase. In the next stitch, increase. Repeat all the round. At the end of the round, we will have 12 points. Round number 3, whip a single crochet. In the next stitch, single crochet. In the next stitch, a single crochet. Repeat all the round. Whip all single crochet all the round. round number 4 with a single crochet. In the next stitch, increase in the next stitch a single crochet, and in the next stitch increase. Repeat all around a single crochet, and in the next stitch increase. At the end of the round, we will have 18 points. Round number 5 with all a single crochet all the round. Round number 6, 7, 8 and 9 with all single crochet all the round. When we finish close, we add a slip stitch in the next stitch. Weave 2 ears. Now let's weave the horn with yellow. Magic ring. Inside 6 points. Close with a slip stitch. Round number 2 with a single crochet. In the next stitch, increase. In the next stitch, a single crochet. In the next stitch, increase. In the next stitch, a single crochet. And in the next stitch, increase. we will have 9 points. Round number 3 with all single crochet, all the round. Round number 4 with a single crochet. In the next stitch, a single crochet. And in the next stitch, increase. In the next stitch, a single crochet. In the next stitch, a single crochet. And in the next stitch, increase. Repeat all the round. At the end of the round, we will have 12 points. Round number 5 with all a single crochet, all the round. Round number 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11, repeat with all a single crochet all the round. When we finish, close with a slip stitch in the next stitch. Now let's whip the flowers. Whip chains 25. One, two, three, four, five, and 25. Now whip 3 single crochet in the chains number 2. One, two, three. In the next chain, whip 3 single crochet. In the next chain, repeat 3 single crochet. Repeat up the end. With 5.